happened, and it was really uncomfortable. But anyway, to cut a long story short, the extraction took around 10 hours, and the cat was miraculously unharmed. And that brings us nicely to our review of the LG Spirit, the new cut-price handset from the Korean crafters who made the magnificent G4. This dinky Android lollipop device is a rival to the likes of Motorola's Moto E and the Lumia 640, sporting a compact, curved design that fits neatly in the palm and can comfortably be used one-handed. The silvery design isn't exactly going to get your juices flowing, but the Spirit is a tough slab of plastic, resisting scratches and scuff marks like an 80s action hero. Around the back, you'll find the rear-mounted power and volume buttons conveniently placed so that they sit just beneath your fingers. If the arrangement seems a little strange, give them a try in a phone shop. You'll be surprised how intuitive they feel after a little playtime. You can also pull off the back of the Spirit to slot in your micro SIM card and micro SD memory card, or swap out the 2100 mAh battery if you're so inclined. Android Lollipop has also been done over as well, with LG adding in a fair few extra features. So for instance, you get the pin replacement not code feature for unlocking your phone, which is more secure as it's harder for a thief to spy on, plus quick memo for scribbling on your desktops, handy if you're in the middle of a call and need to take notes. LG's phone interface is a love it or hate it affair, with some people enjoying the pack notifications tab and bonus features, and others craving the simplicity of vanilla Android. Personally, I like the look and feel, but as normal, you can personalize it however you want. The Spirit may pack a dinky 4.7-inch screen, but the crisp 720p resolution makes it a comfortable viewing experience, even when kicking back for a full-length movie. From the respectable contrast levels to the wide viewing angles, this is a quality panel for the price. Even the built-in speaker is surprisingly powerful, although the rear positioning means it's easily muffled by fat fingers, and you'll want to use earphones for quality oral experience. Oral. With an A. Get your mind out of the gutter. A Qualcomm 410 Snapdragon processor is backed up by 1GB of RAM, and the LG Spirit runs smoothly for the most part. You'll notice the occasional judder when zipping through menus or switching apps, something that's pretty much unavoidable these days with just a gig of memory. Still, fast-paced games run smoothly enough, and we haven't seen any total meltdowns, which is nice. Each battery charge should see you through a full 24 hours if you don't go crazy, a modest effort for modern smartphones. If you do go crazy and stream non-stop video, you can expect just under 6 hours of use before the Spirit dies. The LG Spirit's 8-megapixel camera rocks a super simple interface, similar to the one found on the LG G3 and G4. Just tap anywhere on the screen to focus and automatically shoot. Even someone off Taui could do it. A couple of our test photos came out blurry as the lens didn't manage to lock on, but we were impressed by the bulk of our everyday photos, which packed loads of detail and look great on a big screen. Sadly, the lens struggles with high contrast and there's no HDR to help out either. Swap to the 5-megapixel selfie cam with a quick swipe and you'll find it's a decent enough way to shoot your mug. And of course, this being LG, you can take a shot with a swift fist pump. Nice. LG Spirit is a lovable little phone in an increasingly crowded low-end market. It's a little pricier than the likes of the Vodafone Smart Prime 6, but it's compact and it packs a ton of features that you won't find on other budget blowers. Factor in the attractive screen and a decent camera, and the LG Spirit is another decent affordable 4G mobile. For the full review of the LG Spirit, don't forget to check out recombu.com/mobile. Thanks for watching.
And aside from the bump created by the headphone jack, the body is comprised of clean lines and a lightly pillowed back that fits nicely in the hand. Quality screens have always been a key component of the Lumia smartphones.